Well, the bill for renovating Union Terminal is going up, and we're told the contingency fund should be more than enough to cover it. It's going to cost $900,000 more than expected because of the extra masonry work on two large walls. $9 million was set aside for the contingency fund just in case of additional costs. Good thing. Now on WCPO.com, insiders can actually read about the steps already taken in hopes to prevent any other unexpected expenses.